Hey everybody, I'm Kelly Carr. Welcome to week two of Lettering with Kelly Carr, and I'm so excited that you're here. So this past week we have been working on lower and uppercase strokes, and I hope that you guys have really been practicing those because this is the foundation that this whole course is going to build on. So I hope you've been practicing, but I'm so excited for this week because we're taking those strokes that we've learned and we're putting them together and we're going to make words. So I know that sounds kind of small, but I think it's pretty big. So we're going to practice making words this week and working on those connections from letter to letter because that's important and they look different between different letters. So we're going to talk about those connections, and then we're also going to talk about filling in. So that's another way to make our words stand out and look different, and I think it's important to see the differences and practice adding that skill. So hopefully you guys enjoy these videos this week. I really just want to reiterate, practicing will make you a lot better, so I hope and I encourage you to really try out writing your own words this week. I've provided some in the packet, but I think that practicing your kids' names, your favorite phrase, your favorite Bible verse, your favorite lyrics to a song, any of that will really help you to work on making those connections from letter to letter. So let's go ahead and dive in to week two, and I'm so excited for you guys. So let's go ahead and get started.